Hey guys, it is April Fool's and I'm so stoked because I'm going to pull a prank on my team. They have no clue. I'm going to put this sign on their windshield.
I was upset and confused, and that's good stuff.
But tell everybody who you thought it first was.
I thought it was Natalie. Yeah. You know what I mean? Because she parks in front of me.
I was I
was like, she hit me and just said, sorry, I had to go. But then I thought maybe she left and came back because her car was still there. But nothing. Oh my gosh.
It was so funny because I was waiting like 40 minutes for Aaron one day, and I'd call the newsroom like, did he leave yet? And I was like, I give up. I'm going to get him tomorrow. And then people were looking at me like, what is she doing? I'm like with my phone, walking back and forth.
So I think there was one around. Day you texted me and you were like, what time are you leaving today? I was like, I'm pretty sure that was why.
Hey, but for the record, we got her back.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man.
We got her back.
So mad.
6:40.
Yeah, 6:40? 6:40.